Ponce de Leon was born on December 3rd, 1460 in Sines, Germany. Ponce de Leon became interested in sailing through his cousin Christopher Columbus.
This is one of Ponce de Leon's travels.
Juan Ponce de Leon is famous because he set out to find the Fountain of Youth, but instead landed in what is now St. Augustine, Florida. Ponce de Leon had many battles with the Native Americans. He was struck with an arrow and soon died.
This video was made by
Faith Stewart
and Kate Borjakowski.